What's up, guys? It's me, Oscar, and welcome back to where we are, right? Oh, my God. Okay, so right now, I'm on Mob Entertainment's channel on YouTube, as you guys know, the creators of Poppy Playtime and Project Playtime. And right now, I'm looking at the videos, and right now, they posted something like a week and 4 days ago, which I have not been able to see. Because I was doing stuff, and what is this? It says Poppy Playtime, the story so far, chapter 1. So they posted this 11 days ago, which was, I don't know, I think. So yeah, guys, right now, we're going to see this from Mob Entertainment. And hopefully it's something, hopefully it's a teaser for the next chapter. Hopefully it's a teaser for Poppy Playtime chapter 4. I really. Okay, we're. No. What the heck is going on? What is this? 10125. Entry to front lobby breached by unknown intruder. Okay. A tale like this always starts simple. Okay, a mystery about a toy factory. Okay, so this is when the employees vanished.
This is Oscar's.
Alright, let's just ignore that, and so this is when the staff vanished a decade before we came back to the factory. Oh, it was nighttime when we broke in! Ah, okay. So this is the lobby. Okay, so it's basically giving us the story from chapter one, and we don't know who the narrator is right here. What is this? Lead Pier closing. Oh, okay, so. Alright, got my warning. It's not too late to turn around. I just hope that whatever you're doing is worth it. Yeah, it is worth it. Like, I'm trying to find my staff. We're an ex-employee, and we have to find our staff. Stealing a Playtime Co. grab pack. Once used by staff. Okay, dude, my thing keeps, like, loading, and it's getting annoying. Okay, yeah, this is where we were at. Okay. It says here, it's not too late to turn around. Okay, we already seen this. Okay, so we took the grab pack and invented by Elliot Ludwig. Yeah. Okay, so yeah, we got the grab pack scanner and there we go, guys. Huggy Wuggy. The next creation was none other than Playtime mascot Huggy Wuggy. He loomed over the foyer with a wide vacant smile. Yeah, that's kind of creepy if I'm being honest. Like a little toy standing in front of the statue. A little creepy, if you ask me, and yet this intruder progressed down, kicking up pieces of the distant past in their descent. Okay, oh, okay, so we had to find the flower. Wait, whoa. This is where the fun began. Wait, guys, our intruder stirred one of the factory security measures. And, wait, so Huggy was a security measure? Okay, so Huggy was used as a security measure. Okay. Oh, I love this scene. This is the vent scene, bro. Bro, the Huggy Wuggy chase, probably one of my favorite, one of the best chase scenes in any horror game I've ever played. Oh, dude, there he is. Okay. Oh, I love this. Yeah, we put the box on him and boom, he fell to his death. But it's already been confirmed that Huggy is dead, so there's like no reason to, you know, confirm. All right, we must forge onwards with the name of science. Whether who those are understands or not. End of what? Eventually they moved on. Okay, into a room the public was never meant to see. Okay, well we technically we're an employee, so we have all rights to go in there. Okay. Yep, we didn't find the missing staff. At the end of the long hall there was a room, and inside that room there was a glass case. Inside that glass case, a doll. Yep. Poppy. Yep, that's Poppy, bro. And we freed her from her case. And we shall see what comes of it. Won't we? Okay, so this kind of reveals a little bit about what's going to happen in Chapter 4. Because, like, I know we didn't see this, but, like, there's, like, some little frames that we got to see. So, we're gonna put the speed to very slow, so that way we can see what this is. Okay, kicking up pieces of distance in their descent. Yeah, okay, so this is where, like, okay. Let's see if we can figure out something. Hopefully this is, there's a tease. Oh, over here! Okay. What is this? Okay, I found some clues. Okay, wait. IV! Wait, guys, bro, I just saw IV. What? Bro. No, dude, this is not what I was wanting to see. Nope. Okay, there's like frames here that we gotta look at. We gotta look closely. Bro, I just saw IV! Dude, I swear. Did I? Yeah, bro, IV! Bro, it says IV on here. And if you guys don't know, IV is the Roman numeral 4. So maybe this means Poppy Playtime Chapter 4. I don't know. And oh, I just saw something else. Okay, so right in here we got IV. A. Wait, did we see an A? There's an R and a G. But I think I saw an A. Yes, A! IVARG! Okay, so IV is 4, and ARG stands for Alternate Reality Game. If they're starting up the ARG for Poppy Playtime Chapter 4, we could be, who knows, we could be like 7 to 9 months away from Poppy Playtime Chapter 4, which is insane. I thought we would have to wait another 2 years. I thought we would have to wait 18 months to 2 years again, which was the gap between Chapter 2 and Chapter 3. But I don't think so. They're probably further along than we think. Because if they're starting up the ARG, they're probably further along than we think. Because, like, maybe the release date is sooner than we thought. Maybe we would have to wait a few months for it to release, but hang on, bro. This is crazy. I gotta say, dude, Mob Entertainment is so good. I'd hiding secrets in one of their videos and the games. Like, I know. Like, they're very good at hiding secrets from us. So this means that this is a tease for the next chapter. Because when was this released? July 25th, 2024, which was like it was 6 months after the release of Chapter 3. And so maybe Chapter 4 should come out sooner, especially after the ending of Chapter 3, where Kissy was either killed or injured by an unknown entity. But this means so much that Poppy Playtime Chapter 4 is, we're not gonna wait 18 months to 2 years like we did with Chapter 3. So maybe, I don't know, maybe we could be a few months away. I really hope so, because I really hope we see Chapter 4 in 2025.